periodical cicadas emerge annually so they can sing at her birthday parties. If a bed bug even dreams about biting her, it wakes up and apologizes. She plays the Linnaean games blindfolded, with earplugs, just to make it fair. She is the most interesting entomologist in the world.
I don't always attend meetings, but when I do, I prefer them to be held by the Entomological Society of America. Stay buggy, my friends.